everyone, today we are going to learn how to increase the font size or the font style. So first of all, I am going to type any text. So now you can see I have written hello everyone for example. So first we will learn how to change the font style. So now first we will select our text. Now as you can see, I have selected. Now I'm going to go to the option beneath review where you can see 14 and a down arrow. After selecting that down arrow, I see all options. I will click on one of these numbers which will be the size of my text. As you can see, I have chosen 56. And now you see the text is so big. Now you can see my text is still selected. Now I'm going to go to the option which is here next to the text one. I am talking about this where I can see Microsoft and the continuation. Now we are going to click on the down arrow again. Now you can see all the options. I'm going to choose one of them, which is Malgun Gothic. And now my text looks like this. Isn't it different? Now we are going to learn how to make our text underlined, italic or bold. Now my text is selected and now I'm going to go to an option which I'm going to show you. Now first we are going to learn how to make our text underlined. Do you see the option beneath the Malgun Gothic where it's written? That underlined option with a U and an underlined sign. Let's click on it. And now you see my text is underlined. Now we're going to learn how to do it look like a bold italic thing. Now again we're going to click on the option I1 and then the B. I hope you like the video. Bye.